really counterintuitive, isn't it? It's all being held together by wires. Like, how is that possible? And that's what I want to explain. I built it with elastic bands instead of wires because I want you to see how they bend when you try to collapse the structure. So why is this structure stable? Well, any way that you try to collapse the structure, it turns out that at least one of the elastic bands ends up being stretched. And when you stretch an elastic band, it pulls back. So for example, when I try and collapse the structure in this direction, this elastic band stretches and it restores the structure. Thank you. together by
wires.